myself. I'm a man of wealth and taste. I've been around for a long, long year. Stole many a man's soul of faith. I was around when Jesus Christ had his moment of doubt and pain. Made damn sure the pilot washed his hands and sealed his fate. Pleased to meet you. Hope you guessed my name. But what's puzzling you is the nature of my game. Stuck around St. Petersburg when I saw it was a time for change. Killed the Tsar and his ministers. Anastasia screamed in vain. I rode a tank, held a generous rank when the blitzkrieg raged and the bodies stank. Pleased to meet you. Hope you guessed my name. Oh yeah.
New season of Gumshoe. New season. New season of Gumshoe. We're back. Rick and Morty, 100 years. Rick and Morty. 100 years, rickandmorty.com. 100 years, rickandmorty.com. 100 years. We are playing a different video game today. A game I never thought I'd be able to play. It's a game that up into, I don't know, a couple millennia was never even thought of. And that game is High on Life. I've been waiting for this game for so long because I wanted to be able to scream at it. This game is not real. This game is not real. This game is not real. This game isn't real. I'm just going to play the game. If you think anything different, that's on you. I have a hydrate on. I got all the things on. Everything that I used to have is on. I have a guacamole gamer fart down there in a packet form. I could definitely pour it into this 1 liter of water. His ass is not playing right now. I'm playing. I'm playing a video game right now. I have a liter of water. Hydrates are on. I don't know how to receive them, but I have the water and I have hydrate on. So that's something. I'm so glad you're here, Morgan. You. I think the server just got pinged. Well, didn't that just happen? You're fresh off the boat. Jesus Christ, you're here for the start. Let's play some fucking Buck Thunder. Okay, we're putting on normal, because fuck playing on anything besides normal mode. I don't want to play too hard, I don't want to play... Oh, fuck, it's right here. Why the shit was that in the settings then? Change it mid-game, but we're not even in the game. So many Rick and Morty references to come, I hope not. I sincerely hope that for the rest of time there are no Rick and Morty references in this game. There's no music on right now. It's dead quiet. I think we might be playing a video game today. I think we might be playing a video game today. I got a blister on the back of my foot because I wore the wrong shoes at pool. I'm not joking. Those white shoes, I think they left a fucking blister on my foot. That's a Rick and Morty reference if you get it. Type I.
Can you read me? Buck Thunder.
Buck Thunder.
Me,
Buck Thunder.
Divorce attorney. Welcome to Buck Thunder.
Can I? 1 second. Buck Thunder is a pretty. Buck Thunder is a pretty good game.
Tarantino Slaughter. Another Buck Thunder game. Your ex-wife is back and more evil than ever. She's sending a bunch of her new blood-sucking boyfriends out. So go shoot them. Just kill them all, Buck. That's the game.
That's the game. Kill them all, Buck Thunder. The graphics are fantastic. This is this new, this is that new Rick and Morty type game. The Rizzler? No way. 1 second.
Oh shit, I'm sorry, Buck. I forgot there's no double jump. Just crouch. We gotta try crouching.
I was lied to. Rick and Morty, I hate Rick and Morty now. I hate. Is this fucking Splinter Cell? Look at that guy. He looks like. Fuck Thunder. This is a cool game. Shut the fuck up. This guy is talking way too much. I got it. Yeah. Don't ask questions. They're just robots, not people. They're just robots, not people. Thank you. I've never had so much fucking positive encouragement. Jesus Christ. Yes. Dude. Thank you. Headshots. Headshots only. This may be the pregame, but I'll tell you what. I'm not fucking acing this shit. 1 second. I had one bite pizza earlier by Dave Portnoy. And that shit's gonna power me through the game. I put one bite pizza in the oven. I went to Walmart and bought one bite pizza, and then I ate the one bite pizza. Dave Portnoy, one bite. Everybody knows the rules. Can this guy shut the fuck up? My foot is bleeding onto my lap. Can I? Oh! I can go through here, can I? This is. I was not paying. What, man! Is something knocking? That's not my door, right? Oh my. You. This is. Stop knocking. I live in a house with my parents. How'd they, am I getting called out? I live with my parents. I'm a Twitch streamer. What do you expect? Stop knocking. This is mentally insane. This is harming. Oh. Dialogue audio is so quiet. My sister has become very small. Dude, it's so quiet, huh? Why was Buck Thunder so much louder? Buck Thunder was so loud.
Chris, you know they were pissed, right?
Oh, dude, this is insane. Fuck it, all the way then. Jeez. What the? Is that a compass?
Don't give me that look.
You've got. Is that cocaine? Is Carrie Fisher my sister? Where's the nail? Show me that nail.
Mom and Dad are gone for a whole fucking week.
Google Carrie Fisher cocaine now. If you want to see,
Here, come on. Try something.
All the cool kids are doing it.
You know it's good for your depression, right? Okay, we're totally gonna race tonight. I cannot wait. I gotta text Jen and make sure she brings the.
I'm a woman?
Do you want any or nah? Fine, more for me then. All right, I'm gonna go get ready.
I'm not making any choices. I wanted to have the cocaine.
It is powerful.
She's tweaking. I don't know what the fuck's going on. Oh, this sensitivity is all fucked up. Oh my god, Justin Roiland definitely made a game. The game part's the hard part. Oh, is there motion blur on? I feel like I'm getting fucking motion blur. I'm getting sickness. The sickness. Motion blur is... it's disabled? No way. There's motion blur just moving. The Return of the Jedi HD copies you. You can see her cope nail in full effect. Thanks. You're recording this? Let me double check. Yes, now. I wasn't recording. Thanks. Thanks, son. It all goes straight to the VOD channel, though. Dude, they have to balance this. I turned the volume up. This is the worst audio balancing I've ever heard. Could it be an SFX? No. It could be a music volume. Dude. This is mental. This is a mental hospital of game. Hello, sister. Stop talk louder. Dude, I have to... Half this game is in the settings. You're at 100. Voice volume's at 100.
She did it in secret, so it wouldn't hurt your...
Okay. I'm loving this, Roiland. I'm gonna get you for this.
Dad said that he flat out doesn't love you. It was actually pretty messed up.
I believe it. Can I eat this? Wait, can I eat this? Bad game. Terrible game. This is a note from my, Hello, sweetheart. It would be nice to become an associate or bother before I left. I'm sorry, Buck Thunder. She got accepted into 3 great schools. Hope we can get your act together. Why don't you figure out a plan before we get back? Love, Mom. Live, love, Cluck and Bell. Shout out. Escape Blade. Jesus, what did you put in here? Did you try to microwave the cocaine? This is...
I don't want to carry it all myself.
How about you fucking clean the microwave? What else is... This kitchen is spotless. Then you get to the microwave and it's like someone microwaved a baby. Child lock? Shut up, I'm inspecting your kitchen now. Teflon pan. Is there any signs of people using forks on this shit? Is that a blend? That's a weird... That's an odd blender. Take out the trash. Got it. Not doing that. Is this a good spot for an ironing board to be? I'm critiquing this shit.
No. Right. You know what? Fuck you. Two can play this game. I'm just gonna stand here and ignore you until you come to me.
Okay. You know, she won. She won the game. Oh my god, it's Trover. He's gonna save the universe. Wrong game.
Get down and stay quiet.
Is that like depth of field on this game? Is there depth of field? 1 second. I gotta change. If there's depth of field, this is gonna fuck me. There's no depth of field. It just looks like this. That's awesome. Dude, this is the cocaine. The fact that she's not blaming this on the cocaine is insane. Weapons of war.
Look, it's Mr. Pilfrey. He's got that, what's it called? Dementia.
The setting menu look crazy. You're right. What the? They took him into the... What's happening? Man, I really... This is so BM. What the fucking violence? Alien on alien violence? Well, tell me that's not going to show up on the news. They just showed up, kidnapped an old man, and then left? Oh, they took half that man's house. Got it. Ooh, I want to... Let's go fucking steal some shit. That's the best... Would you shut up? Will you shut up? What is this? Oh, it's his gun. Got it. This is the gun. This is the gun. This is the Morty. I'm saying fuck it. I'm turning. This is insane. This is mentally insane. I need to turn the fucking music down. The voice has to be fucking way louder. This is just mentally unhinged gameplay. That's what it is. And for some reason, everything is just like way too much fucking bloom on it. Everything is just way too much bloom. Now this looks insane. This is unhinged. I'm changing this shit. Fuck you, settings menu, MF. It's a Rick and Morty.
So much better, thank you.
Look at this gun.
I needed to get you infected with the translator microbes. That's sort of how it works.
The translator microbes.
Listen, my name's Kenny. I'm a Gatlian. We gotta move.
What is it?
Dude, this game is
talking to you? Maybe we should go back to the house.
Parker, it's very important that you listen to everything I say. Okay, it is your lucky day right now. We can survive.
They talk too much. This is insane. They're gonna turn your species into drugs. No way. You turn from suburbia to murder. Jesus Christ. Are these like minions but awesome? They just changed color, not to be racist, but like I don't understand this game. I don't like, is this gonna Oh, it's a merc. They're tougher. Go 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 go. Destroyed. Destroyed. Why do they lose all of their liquids when they die? This chair is fucking MVP cover. They can't shoot through chairs. It's lore. Oh, it's okay. It's okay. I'm shooting a Morty gun. I'm cocking his cock. I'm shooting the dick gun. You like that? This is a terrible game. Lots of charm. However, yeah, I don't know. Weird game. Oh, okay, I'm interacting with this now. For some fucking reason. That must be the...
Okay, listen, don't worry
the dish. The huts. These guns have insane travel time. This is not CSGO, I'll tell you what, Morgan. This is not your game. This is a fucking weird game. Dude. The beeping is louder than the voices. The worst part. The worst part. MF just called me an alien. Dude, half this game is just setting it up. Why is the voice so quiet? Could it be my audio input? Is it like doing it stereo and it's like not stereo or some shit. My gun talks too much. Dude, this is a crack fiend game.
Oh, thank God you're still alive.
It's so loud. Jesus Christ.
Just killed an alien. Look.
Check your volume on the Windows mixer. Yeah, I know. It's Morgan. What does that mean? What does that mean? Volume on the Windows mixer. I mean, it's Morgan, it's always gonna be. Does it sound normal? Do the voices sound normal? This does not sound normal to me. On your taskbar, there's a Morgan, are you fucking talking to me like I'm a retard? I've used a computer. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, get the fuck out of here.
Transmitter microbes are contagious, but complete just move past all this shit.
So,
oh, shit. Thank God it worked. They're in the studio. Oh, God, the aliens are real and they are in the studio.
This is. They killed Tucker Carlson. Oh, no, it really is. They've only thrown the government. This is it. This is it. They were from the government. It's a Tucker Carlson run the world.
Any attempts to fight us would be futile.
And now he's loud. Now he's loud! Do they know how to make a game? They ever played one of these?
You are now officially the property of the G3 cartel.
The G3 cartel. Gun's super quiet. That guy's super loud. What the fuck does this mean? Dude, I can't even play this by myself! Engineer? Engineer? Engineer! In this call right now, please. Engineer? Don't keep me waiting. Why the fuck is the game like this?
Hey.
Hey, what's up, engineer?
Not much. How are you doing, man?
Good. Why is the game like this?
Is your volume mixer set to 100?
No.
So set it to 100 and then adjust the game settings from there.
Why? It's so loud.
Then turn your master volume down.
No, but the voices are inconsistent.
Well, I mean, I don't think you're going to change that by going into the settings every time. The settings menu is cool, though. I like looking at it a lot.
You like looking at it?
Yeah.
Good for you, man. You're going to be seeing a whole lot more if the game keeps up like this shit, dude.
I know. It's my it's my game of the year, I know.
Nominate for a Steam Award, because I really fucking hope Disney's shit doesn't win.
I've got a Golden Girls hoodie on right now. Tell the rest of the chat that.
This whole game is written by Andrew.
Oh, no way.
Yeah, no.
All right, let's go.
You see what he typed in chat?
That's so true. That is facts.
So true. Okay, we got help. What the fuck happened to you? I'm changing the light. Sorry, I know you're a bit shaky, Like, why? Dude, this music has no right being this loud. It's not that good. Gunga, 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 Gunga. Change the volume settings menu.
We're trying to save them. That's why we need Gene. So can we please go find him?
What the? That's an awesome painting. That's awesome. Love that channel. Chairs. What fruit is that?
In space.
Pear. Got it.
Honestly, I'm sure there's a lot more
pear phone? Nope, cut the shit. It's fun.
Welcome to fucking space.
Thank you, Suburbia.
So
this is Walt Disney World. Is this the new Monsters Inc. ride? Gene, not Repentus. Okay, that was quick. That was part of the game. That was a plot point. That was half the game. A 10-hour side quest. Find the house. Let me in. Shooting the wall.
Hey, we're looking for Gene Sarukian. I'm not sure, maybe you could help.
Oh, I wish I knew where he was. He owes me like 300 pesos.
I'm racist. I'm fucking shooting you.
They don't need to die.
I'm gonna shoot you. I'm racist.
Okay, this isn't going so well, but let's keep asking.
You don't want to talk to me. Okay, no problem.
Excuse me, do you have any idea where Gene Sarukian is?
I'm gonna try to flick to him. God damn it. First of all, just unload. It's basically all you do. I'm feeding him. He's so hungry for my carbine.
The
M1 Garand feeding the average German. Is that okay? That's weird. Stair collision. Stairs aren't, you know, people haven't figured out stairs yet. Stairs haven't been figured out yet. Don't read. Reading is for morons. Awesome. Stairs upwards are always better than stairs down. Literally a wall. You gotta know.
Stop it. We're not killing this one.
We could. You know. He's just so hungry. Did you see him move? You. Orange one.
The bounty hunter Gene Zeruthian.
You must be confused. Can we kill this one?
Please go.
What did you mean by that? Hey, I think we can take a quick break from killing. You know, it's not gonna kill you.
Okay, I'll come back.
Sorry, shot in the dark here, but are you familiar with the Gene Zeruthian?
Hmm? Oh yeah, he's homeless. He's sleeping on a bench right nearby. I just walked past him earlier. I'm really glad I could be so helpful.
That's awesome.
Really? Okay, well, thank you so much. Shit, he's homeless?
The Morty gun doesn't want to kill.
Good,
fuck him, let's go.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised if he's, hello?
It's him, from the sign.
Oh my god.
He's sleeping outside his own building.
The famous bounty hunter Gene Zeruthian, are you?
Gene Zeruthian.
You're really Gene.
Yeah, I'm really Gene. That's me, like on the ants.
Disappointed?
Guess how I feel.
Okay, well, whoopsies. We were gonna ask for your help fighting the G3 cartel, but...
Kid? Do I look like I can help anyone? I just got evicted. I don't even have a goddamn home.
Weird ass game.
Of, you know, a bounty hunter friend that's still working, you know, still has their legs.
Ho, 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 ho. Look at that nice house. God damn. Where'd that come from? That's a great fucking house. You see that house?
It's an awesome house.
Oh, yeah, I do. Yeah, that's this hairy alien's house, the one holding me.
God damn. Jeez, I'm looking at that beautiful house. Yeah, okay.
gears are turning. Maybe I can help you.
You can? But you just said...
Yeah. I said I'd help you fight the... Who'd you say? The G3 cartel? Oh, yeah. Okay. Come on, that's crazy. But, okay, well, whatever. Yeah, sure. We'll kill them all. Easy. I've got a fully operational bounty suit in my car. Okay?
He wants to live in my house, just like every other homeless man who follows me home. True blue bounty hunter.
That's the trade.
I'm running theories right now on how he lost his eye. He looks like a hand. He looks like fingers. He's got like fingers like this.
You get all my old bounty hunter shit and I might get a house.
You get a house.
Enough talking. Just be a gun for a second. You, hairy kid, put on the suit. See how you feel. Then make a decision, yeah? I can always just pawn this shit off.
Okay, go ahead. Try it on. What choice do we have?
Alright, let's try it on. And now he lives in our house. Okay, we just... equipped it. Awesome. Stop playing sound effects.
Wow, you look great, kid.
Sutos, powered by windshield.
Alright, I guess we'll give it a shot, but I don't know about this.
Fucking, this is what Corey needs to do.
Yeah, shit. It's still in trial mode. I pawned off the activation license. The ticket should be in one of your pockets. Some loose change, too. Should be enough. Take that down to Mr. Keith's pawn shop and he'll get you all set up. The suit will help you get there.
Hey there, Gene Zaruthian. It's me, Sudo, your helpful bounty hunting assistant.
Jesus.
Before I enable mobility, I just need to make sure your info scanner is online. Can you go ahead and give the area a quick scan for me?
Why?
Can you hear me in there, Gene? I said go ahead and hit that info scanner. Oh dear, maybe something's gone wrong. Can you hit that info scanner for me, or do you need me to call you an ambulance?
Shut the fuck up.
Okay, I'll wait. I can wait all day. I'm an AI entity. Time does not matter to me. Okay, perfect. Great job. I've identified your current objective.
He had me beat at AI entity.
Head on down to Mr. Keep's pawn shop. Can you see the waypoint?
Dude, I hope to see Chumley there.
Perfect.
One more scanner.
Everything is in working order. Mobility
I'm free.
Unlocked.
Mobility unlocked.
Free to move, Gene.
Please. Yes.
All right. I'll get things set up at your house while you're gone.
Ooh, whoops. Sorry about all those pop-ups. I forgot to warn you about that. You can close them with the interact button, but they are going to keep coming back nonstop. That's just going to keep happening until you activate the license. Sorry. You better hurry up.
Where's the pawn shop again? There's the pawn shop. Stop. Stop with the pop-ups.
You able to see okay?
What a good bit.
Like that.
Upstairs. Your Suto is infected. Download Navigata, the get around gal. No schlingers. Oh hello Gene. Can't believe what they did. I can't close these. How do I the interact key isn't working anymore. It's legitimately not working anymore. I can't close these. Okay, we're just gonna play the game.
Greet the customer properly.
Welcome to Good Bear.
Welcome to.
I'm trying to close it. Who is this guy? This is Chum Lee. Chumley is real?
Ha! Okay, so you want this license key, but it's really nice. I kinda want it for myself.
You've got enough useless shit, Dad!
Fine, take it! It's yours!
Okay, fuck yeah! Activation license accepted! Bounty hunting suit
Thank
is in perfect
fucking
working
God.
Order. Time for an important question. Would you like to keep me on
No.
as your permanent in-suit advisor?
Fuck.
That was the best choice he could have made. All right, bye-bye now. I'll be back a bunch.
Fuck.
Whoa, not bad. It's got your vital readings, armor levels, even my biometrics.
A duplex tank.
I told you he'd be great.
Perfect. Just what this galaxy needs. Another good-for-nothing bounty hunter. Out of my star.
I don't understand this guy. This is not a business model that he can run. As a business student, this is not a business model he can run.
Hey, you can run, you know.
Shut up.
I
hate you.
I
hate you.
I can't.
If you appear more than 10 times in this game, I'm uninstalling
you. Keyboard you're using.
Hi.
Yeah, this is a good idea.
Next time, look at me.
I'm looking at him.
Okay, that's not a good look. The whole next
dude, time. No way. It's interdimensional cable in real life. They made interdimensional cable real.
Huh, there's little guys coming out of your house. That, okay.
Yeah, just little guys. I killed one. Are they farting? This is you're mentally unhinged, all of you. You're like little repair gnomes. You go anywhere? Did you just install a TV in my home? You wall mounted it? Now you go home?
No, this one can live, okay?
Fucking repair gnomes. Jesus. Inside! They shit all over my... God fucking damn. What happened here?
Hey! Nice house you got here. Real ritzy. Way better than my bench.
Oh, wow. You really made yourself at home, huh?
Oh, there you are. Who's this weirdo, and why is he setting up a fucking huge alien computer in our living room?
Okay. This is awesome.
First of all, that alien computer... It's a very expensive and surprisingly operational Bounty 5000. So, you're welcome.
A what 5000?
Your kid here thinks they're gonna be a big bad bounty hunter. I set them up with some fancy equipment. So
do not go outside. That fucking cat just hung an anvil above your door so you can drop it on your head and squish you. It'll be really short.
Listen, hairball, I don't know what kind of alien you are or how fast you age. I'm just making my best guesses here.
Dude, when are they gonna show me the squanch? I can't go upstairs legally.
We need him to save your species, so do you think you could put up with him for a bit?
Well, yeah, if it's gonna help, sure. I'm sorry, everything I've ever known just got flipped upside down, so I don't know what's weird or not anymore.
Hey, I don't like getting up to take shit, so I'm just gonna shit right here in the couch later. I don't have to shit right now, but just a heads up.
Like that. Was that weird or was that normal? It was weird, right? It was weird.
Your mom's nice.
Can I skip this? Can I skip all of this?
Get down to business.
So what? We just jump in
instantly turn off the TV. No more Pawn Stars for you.
I'm not sure you're ready just yet. I mean, they don't let you fuck the Glumpers at Glumpies without a level 4 fuck pass, do they?
What? I don't know.
He just made up words. This whole world is made up words.
Test run first, eh?
Okay, sure.
I've got just the thing. A small-time local gangster by the name of Nine Torg. She took my favorite knife. She's got an operation out in the slums. Maybe you kill her and get my knife.
Dude, I don't know how long I can play this game.
Maybe take you out to Glumpy's to celebrate.
All right, so we just head out to the
slums. Just a bunch of made up words.
You got to use the Bounty 5000 to initiate.
Is the $1 worth it?
I went through all the trouble of
setting. You tell me.
Okay, Jesus.
The Glumpy 9000. Button running. Shut up! You're the one who's shitting on my couch. Proceed on foot, Blim City.
So what do we do?
Calm down. The bounty's right here in Blim. You mind just heading out?
I'm leaving. I don't want to talk to you anymore. Yeah, you fix it up. I don't want
to
hear the rest of your dialogue.
Alright, don't forget to get my knife!
I'll get your knife.
We're looking for the gateway to the slums, I guess.
You tell me, buddy. This $1 is pretty awesome. Dude.
Hey, don't even think about going down to the slums.
Yeah, the
Is that? Wait, Morgan. Look at this. Look at him. Look at the red guy. It's Charlie.
Come on, don't make him answer this, man.
I want to know.
It's fine. We'll help.
No way. He finally went to Brazil.
Which of us would you ask out?
I'd ask Charlie out.
Whoa, seriously?
Okay, come on. You don't gotta say that just to make him feel better. He's a big boy. He can take it if you think he's way uglier than
No. They said me. They picked me, dude. They picked me, not you. They picked me. They said I was
hungry. No, it's him. It's literally him.
It's true. Look at you. I'm not a liar, man.
It's literally him.
I look at you and I see Bill.
No, well, that's not what they said. They said they picked me. They said I was hot. Did you say that?
Absolutely.
Listen, we're not switching around here. We picked the red guy. That's the direction we're moving in.
Thank you. Thank God. Thank you so much for that, Changer. I really thought you were going to flake on me. Thank you.
No, fuck you. Change your mind right now. Pick me instead. This is insane.
I'm going to kill this guy.
You need to chill out. All right, they picked me, and that's final. That's a final pick. If you want to throw a fit, do it on your own time. Just let me have this one.
He's on his high horse right now.
Thanks for being honest. Well, don't tell anyone, but you can go through my door anytime you want from now on. Out of the secret. Free passage in and out of the slums.
Thank God.
Wow, thank you. You have no idea how helpful that is.
My door's locked forever. You made an enemy today. You're never, ever going to get to use my door.
Well, you know what? That's fine, because we have this other door that works just as well. I think we handled that as best we could, you know?
These aren't bullets. I'm just shooting cum. The footsteps are louder than the voices. The footsteps are louder than the voices. The footsteps. The footsteps. Oh, the slums. So these people are. It's the slums. These guys can just get killed. Right? You're 5 fucking feet. You can walk right there. They just opened the door. So hungry. Okay, I won't go. It's loading. Oh, thank God.
Well, look what we got here.
Yes, I know this one.
Hey there, friend.
Yes.
Welcome to the slums, fresh meat.
Oh boy, here we go. Fucking kid. Whoa, what are you doing? Come on, he's just a kid. Don't shoot him.
Yeah.
I'm shooting a kid.
I'm shooting a kid. I know this one! I know this joke from Twitter! I know this one! I got an achievement. Kill Slumsley. I didn't get his name. Bartender. You gotta give me something on draft, bro. This is insane. Dude, bartender won't even sell me shit.
Attention, Bloom City citizen.
It's Charlie!
Unregistered bounty.
Shit,
I'm gonna take every opportunity I can to shoot everything. Because Durashield. Sure, yeah, health potions. Got it. Yeah, got it. Whoa. That thing vibrated. That's awesome. Difficulty level can be changed to fun.
Finally happened. Someone killed my son.
Your son?
Yep. The kid up there who always calls everyone fresh meat.
We are so sorry. Listen, don't get used to that. We're not killing any more kids.
I'm so proud.
Lying, so savor it.
I am.
It happened. Tuck it away in the old
No, it's fine. He was 30 years old, so don't feel too bad. 30 years old is still adolescence for our species, but it's not as bad as shooting five-year-old or something. So don't worry. You just did regular murder. And I warned him over and over. I said, don't sit up there calling strangers fresh meat, or some gun-toting psychopath is gonna shoot you dead.
I'm not a psychopath.
And you went and did it. Good for you. Anyway, please, just leave me to mourn.
Jesus. Stop trying to kill everyone. Jesus.
No. This is the best part of the game.
Hey, what are you... What the
I just... Yeah, I'm gonna kill everyone in this fucking building. Yes, sir! What are you, some kind of bounty hunter? Shut up. Who the fuck is talking? I'm not religious. Did I just hear someone talk about Christianity? Dude, pick up some of this shit. I just killed a bunch of ants. Am I playing Grounded?
I'm so lonely over here. I got all this great information I could share. Just sitting here, fishing away, waiting for someone to come over and ask me stuff. I'm just gonna whistle to myself for a bit now, till someone talks to me.
I'm not talking to him. I'm gonna look at Sludgeworks. Fine, you win. I'll progress with the game. Lone fisherman, what's your catch of the day?
So, how do you like living down here in the slums? It's sort of colorful down here, at least.
What? Are you serious? This is one of the worst places anyone can live.
You're fishing. How can you be unhappy?
Looking at it, it's more sludge than anything else, and the sludge is toxic.
Oof, sorry. Yeah, that sludge does look pretty awful.
No, the sludge is the best part. It's the quickest way out. Just hop in there, and you got a one-way ticket out of here. Imagine if we didn't have the sludge, then we'd really...
You're telling me I can push people into here? Are those Crocs? Can I ask him about his Crocs?
So, what exactly are you doing out here?
What? I'm fishing. You can tell I'm fishing, right?
Oh, right. Duh. Of course. Sorry. It's very...
Just a small win for me. Just a small one.
No. Never have, never will. No fish can live down here in this sludge.
If there aren't any fish in there, why are you fishing? What is that? What's going on?
Because I'm still working up the courage to drown myself.
Yikes! Wow, okay. TMI, maybe, a little bit.
That's awesome.
Do you know how we can get to Ninetorg?
Buddy, all I know is fish, and I barely know fish. But let's just pretend there's a laundromat you can sneak through to get to Sludgeworks over there.
Are we pretending, or is there really a laundromat?
Come on, kid, take the hint. Either we're pretending, or Ninetorg's goons kill me for squealing.
Oh! Okay, I got it. We're pretending.
Oh, Christ. Just follow that path along the sludge.
Hey, thanks for the info, wise fisherman. We'll see
thank you, wise fisherman. The laundromat.
Oh, hey, you want to see a cool party trick I used to do? Aim me at those platforms. Come on, give it a shot. It'll be fun.
Oh.
I call it my glob shot. It comes out of my trick hole. All Gatlians have a different kind of trick hole. My mind goes this. Yes. God, I could do this all day. Doesn't this fucking cool? God, I love stupid gloopy globs.
Jesus Christ. I'm losing my goddamn mind. Watching this man talk about how his glob shot comes out of his trick hole when we're in the Blim City. And, whoa, don't kill me. I'm just a kid. Don't kill me. Stop saying it.
Oh crap, try again. Come on, do you need any help aiming?
I don't know where to shoot.
Alright, you're having some trouble. That's fine. Listen, just keep trying until you get it. You know, I'm gonna be patient because it's my cool glob shot. Oh crap, try again. Come on, do you need any help aiming?
I don't know where to shoot.
Whoa, perfect shot. You fucking nailed it.
I was shooting randomly.
Okay, I gotta recharge. It doesn't take too long, but it's a little longer when there's enemies nearby. You know, my body gets too tense. It's like trying to piss when someone's watching, you know?
We're not letting
you shoot them while they're in the air. You can juggle them, and it does more damage, and it looks cool, too.
And it looks cool. Awesome. It's staring me in the face. The Rick and Morty gun is staring me in the face. Stay still. You are dead. Violence. Oh, it's talking to you. Okay, cool. Oh, more you. Cool, we did it. We wrecked our Mortys.
Looks like he was die clean only.
I hate this game.
Alright, this has to be the way to Nine Torque. Let's keep moving.
Hold up a bit. Got a fire line up and everything. They're gonna be here any minute. Just
ooh, we're the buyer.
Fuck you! I'm sick of this. I wanna tear through someone's guts!
Nice. Ooh, my 100% off coupon. My gun.
Who's there? Who are you?
Hey, hello there, friend.
Oh, I think it's the buyer.
Hey, are you the buyer?
Yeah, we're here to buy a knife. You guys are selling a knife, yeah?
Oh, perfect. You're really late. We were starting to get worried.
Just go with it. No shooting.
Shooting.
About wanting to kill people in very disturbing ways.
Fuck you, I'm gonna carve out your anal cavity. Gonna make it three times as big. Your shit's just gonna drop right out of there.
See what I'm talking about?
Oh, perfect. That's exactly what we're looking for.
Great, go ahead.
Oh, fuck yes, thank you. Please to meet you. Now use me, use me. Let me fucking stop these cocksucking ants. Oh, fuck yes. Fuck yes.
More yes. Let's kill Nine Torg. Let's kill Nine Torg. This is like information overlord. So what? Oh, awesome. Awesome. This is actually a lot of fun.
Clones, five, whatever. I don't know. There's too many now. There's too many talks.
How many clones are there?
Who the fuck cares? Stop thinking so hard and just look for the big sludge work sign. I want to stab somebody.
Is this, I already opened this. Why is it? Oh my god. I'm not sure I like the fleshy animation. This is fucking creepy. Let's do it anyway though. There's our melee attack.
Never fire your Gatling again. Please just use me for killing now. Make a knife be only 80% run.
Some gatter. Oh, thank Jesus. Okay, feed me that gatter all, baby. Come on, put it in my. Mamma mia.
Whoa, I don't run. Oh, I thought I was falling. I thought I was falling. Oh, there's glory kills? Actually, okay, top 10 games. That's all it takes, honestly. There really are glory kills, holy shit. Oh my god. This is a brutal game. Why am I killing ants? It's the same glory kill animation. It's getting old, but... You know, third time's the charm. Glory kill on this one. Knifey only any percent run, they said. Kill, 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 kill. Murder, 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 murder. They're on my page now. Same glory kill. Same glory kill. Five Torgs talking to Nine Torg?
You know, Seven Torg said the same thing right before I killed her. And you're next.
This is a fucking meaningless game. This game means nothing. This means nothing. None of this game means anything. Broke my shield, I think that's that meant. Okay, that's actually good gameplay. That feels awesome. I'm one cycling her. No more boxes. Dude, get the fucking robot. We did it, we did it, we did it, we did it. We're outside of combat, we're outside of combat. Oh, more. Touch the flies more. Touch the flies. Get the flies. You don't need the boxes. You don't need the boxes. Shot the laser vertical? Your biggest strength was shooting it horizontally. Horizontal! You should shoot it horizontal! Can you shut the fuck up? I'm gonna finish you the melee kill. We're gonna melee kill for this bit. I hope we get a glory kill on this shit.
If I'm going out, I'm taking you with me!
This is the fucking weirdest scam. You're gonna hear this animation a lot. No way. This all it takes. Where is that coming from? Oh, awesome. A little thing to bring back.
Just taking like a fingernail, some spit, maybe a blood sample?
Yeah, sure. Could have, I guess.
Hey, I'm Five Torg. Thank you for killing my evil clone. I don't mind if you mutilate her corpse, really. It's fine. You did such a good job.
Thank you.
You're not going to take over and end up being just as evil as Nine Torg, right?
Oh, don't worry. Things are going to be a lot different around here.
So, no more crime then?
Oh, not that different then. Technically, all of us Torgs are evil clones, so I'm still going to do a bunch of crime. But we're cool.
Huh.
As far as I'm concerned, you're a friend of the Torg family and welcome here anytime.
I don't want to play.
Honorary Torg. You can be 10 Torg.
Holy shit, the clown war? You're right. I ate the pinky finger. Just became very full. Can I shoot her down? Nah, too much interaction. I can cut her down, though. I didn't know this would happen. I'll just kill both then.
Nice, we killed another boss. I think like a
yeah.
Good work.
This is the fucking. I don't even know how to get out of here. That's why I killed her. I didn't know how to get out. Okay, give it a second. I think it might be like a... Oh, this is the exit. Got it. I killed both of them.
Hey, you know, that was some pretty solid bounty hunting back there. I mean, don't get too cocky about it. It's pretty cool.
Not bad. That was some good killing.
Good killing.
I'm a killing expert, actually.
I can't wait to see Gene's face when he sees me pull this off. Let's head back up through the slum tunnel.
I don't know what I was expecting, but I had such high hopes for this game. We did it. Hey, it's Lizzie from Bull Messenger. Gene hooked me up with this messenger thing. Still can't kill that one. I wonder if the stabby guy could cut his leg up and make a little taco. Are you still fucking around out there? Can you try to find some food humans can eat? This area is loading. We can't go in this one. Sorry guys, pause the stream, this area is loading. Be right back when it loads in. Oh, looks like we did it. What a great game. I'm loving this one. I'm Otto and my Darva right now. Money! Okay, are you alive? Stop texting me. Can I close these? I can't even close it. All right, back home.
What?
No, it's us.
Oh, shit. Really? Good job. Oh, hold on.
Is that Jane? Okay, get ready. I want you to stab me right into his fat little belly.
I would honestly be up to it.
At night, coyotes pee.
What the hell, Gene?
He installed new locks because he assumed you'd get killed. He keeps saying it's his house now.
What? No. I just took the liberty of upgrading your security. Did you really kill Nine Torg, though?
Yeah, we actually did.
Well.
And Five Torg.
I'm really blown away. I'll be honest with you. I expected you to die.
Oh, thank you.
So, what did it feel like, killing Nine Torg?
Look, I gotta be honest. It felt good. It felt great. I mean...
Hey, Gene. Lift up that shirt and expose your soft little belly for me. I'm coming in hot.
Yeesh. Forgot how psycho he was. Why don't you just, hold on to him for now?
Oh, sure. Yeah, we'll keep him far away from you.
Yeah, thanks. Now, go turn in your bounty at the Bounty 5000. I got it all set up for you.
No, seriously, let me stab him.
I don't feel like it. Turn it in.
Well, there you go. You're a real bounty hunter now.
Huh, would you look at that? I guess we're really doing it.
Yeah, I didn't expect you to get your footing so quick. I don't even have any leads on any G3 bounties. You're, serious about going after them, huh?
You bet. We'll take them all down, including Garmantuous.
Well, you're welcome to try, and if you do, dodge you and I pawned off. Forgot to tell you about it.
Dodge?
Go scrounge up some pesos and buy that. Whatever else tickles
cool.
Your fancy.
Got it.
I'll have some G3 bounties ready for you, buddy.
For sure.
You get back.
Sure, sounds good. Thanks, Gene. Just maybe next time don't assume we're just gonna die.
Right. Got it.
Oh,
hello.
Game Pros.
Welcome to Human TV, your number one choice.
Why are you paying him for anything?
You're really gonna need that Dodge unit from the pawn shop. The suit's not really complete without it.
Okay. I'm legitimately... I'm just
look, I know Mr.
not feeling like playing this game any longer. This is one of the games of all time, if I gotta say something. I've played worse games, for sure. I'm not saying this is a bad one. It's gonna take a little bit getting used to. Let's just try to exit out. Maybe we'll get like a little saving notification. Yeah, get a little saving notification. Yeah, show us that we saved. That's a little saving thing in the bottom right. Cool. The stream is done. Good night. That was one of the games of all time.